hadn't been forgotten, I Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Why did you join Unified?
To become more inclusive.
So I joined Unified because it was COVID. I needed something to do. I was inside the house. I couldn't see my friends. And all of a sudden, Unified popped up, and I decided to join, and it was a great experience.
I joined Unified because I saw the flyers around for it, like sophomore year, and I needed something to do because I just quit softball.
I joined because I'm bored, and I needed something to do.
Hula ball in the hoop.
She likes making baskets.
Yeah.
For real.
What is your favorite part about Unified?
Dang, Bibbly Cheese on three.
I guess really going out and playing, you know? Going out and playing, it's such a fun thing, especially, you know, like the day game. The day game is absolutely amazing.
Andrew, what is your favorite part about Unified?
No!
I like the jerseys too. Anything else?
No.
My favorite part is the kids and the atmosphere that we create at these games.
I agree. And just having the kids have a lot of fun and work together.
Just a 5-point lead, the Swagler drops it on the little Tyler. Here goes with those attempts, Matthew McClellan back for the three. Just. Be back for block, the Swagler drops it. Lomber puts it up.
We had a blast. We had so much fun. I love this team.
Bibbly Cheese.